Hey everybody, welcome to my channel, Grim Q. I want to start by saying thank y'all for joining me. I really appreciate everybody who has subscribed and watches my channel. We're back in Mineral Town today. Hey, how'd you get out of the barn? We're going to, after we water up our garden and give the heart of the goddess the offering, we're going to run over to Gott's, I believe his name is, house. And we're going to see what it's going to take to upgrade our house. He'll be open around 11 o'clock in the morning. So let's give her this. Okay, did that. Now let's go run over to... Okay, so we gotta go this way. He opens at 11, so we got a little bit of time. Let's go see if we can put any of this away. I don't need my pocket so full. Let's see if what we can put away. And we can't put any of this in there. Alright, well let's... No, I didn't want to put that in there. Where'd it go? Must be, I threw it away. Well, that stinks. Crap. Let's go over here. Can we harvest these? There we go, we got those flowers. Talk to you. Okay, it's 11 o'clock. Locked? It's supposed to be open at 11. Here he is. Now let's go in and see what it'll take to do a house upgrade. Renovations. A slightly bigger house is 3,000 gold. So let's do that because we have the money. Oh, we need lumber and material stone. Okay. What can we buy? We can buy lumber and material stone. And how much did we need? We need 150 lumber and 50 material stone. Yeah, well, we don't want to spend that kind of money. So let's go to the mines. Oh, cutscene. Oh, Grammy, hello. You wouldn't happen to have seen Officer Harris out and about, would you? Yeah, he's over to my, Gott's. No, well, I will wait a little longer then. You are familiar with his patrol route, yes? He ought to be passing by here before terribly long. Thus, I thought to wait here for him. I have something I'd like to give him. Jennifer, and hello to you too, Grammy. Hello, Officer Harris, I've been waiting for you. You have? The other day you were walking down the mountain in the dark and happened to twist your ankle, did you not? Gods was kind enough to inform me. Goodness, it's amazing how quickly rumors make their way through town. But yes, you heard right. I am embarrassed to admit that I tripped over my own 2 feet and twisted my ankle. Fortunately enough, it wasn't all that bad. It had healed by morning. Considering you have the protection of the mountain spirits, I doubt that any truly grave accident would befall you. But knowing that you patrol these paths gives me peace of mind as I diester myself within my tent. Thus, I thought I might give you this in gratitude for all the good you do for our community. This is a power stone. It is imbued with positive energies that will protect you from accident and harm. This mountain abounds with good energy, and power stones are plentiful. This one happened to be the strongest I found. I hope you'll find it to your liking. Goodness, a gift for me? Thank you very much for your kindness and consideration. I'm sure this will be most effective. I gladly accept your thoughtful gift and will take good care of it. Now then, I'd best return to my patrol, if you will please excuse me. Of course. Good day, Officer Harris. You know, it's hard to shake the feeling that poor Officer Harris is struggling under any unlucky sign. Not in terms of health, though. I have little worry that illness or injury will befall him. No, I speak of romance. I hope that power stone will counteract some of his poor luck and bring him into alignment with an auspicious star. I'm sure it was no coincidence you happened to be here. I thought I'd give you a stone as well. But I get the impression you don't need it. I feel a strong energy about you, as if you have spiritual protection. You know, I have wondered this for some time now, but who exactly are you, Grammy? I'm nobody. Now, where am I? Don't want to go over there. By the time I figure out where I am, it's gonna be late. Okay, let's go in the mines real quick. Did I bring my hoe? Yes. Goodness. Alright, we got to go down first hit. That was good. Some money. Uh-oh, my pockets are full. Can we eat this? Eat the honey. Alright. We need to get some more copper. Because I want to try to upgrade my hammer and my axe. can. Silver. That's good. I don't know what it's going to take to upgrade our tool. What's that we can't pick up? What else can we dump? I didn't want to eat it. I want to throw it. Didn't want to do that, but hopefully the other thing I can figure out is how to, maybe we can upgrade our backpack. Can't pick that up either. Goodness. Alright, let's go up. Let's see if... Oh, okay, another cutscene. Hey, so, have you heard anything about anything from your dad lately? Nope, not a word. Not only did he up and leave Mom when she's so sick, he hasn't checked in even once. What a jerk, huh? Well, maybe retract those feeling fangs a little, bud. He did leave because he's looking for a cure for your mom, right? I don't think that's something a person would do unless they really cared about their family. Well, yeah, okay, maybe. And since he's not here, you gotta step up and take care of both your mom and Potpourri. Got it? Well, duh, of course, I know that. Good. On that note, what say we head home? Yeah, and thanks, Karen. Okay. And then let's see if we can make it to the blacksmith forge before they close. Grab my axe. Upgrade the axe and my hammer. I don't know if I can do them both. Oh, they're not open. Closed on Thursdays. Well, we'll have to go back there tomorrow. Let's go pat the horse. Nope, can't find you. Why are you running around, little horse? Where'd you go, horsey? Hey, Fern, where are you? Uh-oh. You ran away. There you are. Okay. Let's run to the beach. See if we can find any more colored grass. know that I messed up and threw... Oh, no, don't. We got no room in our pockets. Never mind. Scratch that. Let's just, seeing how we got no room in our pockets, let's end the day here. So we can go in the morning. To the forge. Water our crops. And we'll go up to the harvest goddess. What if you give the harvest goddess flour? I wonder what that'll do. Probably hate it. Let's give her a flower this time. Oh, she likes that one. Okay, good. So let's... He doesn't open until 10. Can I put any of this away? The scrap ore. That way at least we have one spot empty. While we wait until 10, let's run over to the beach real quick. See if there's any colored flowers today, or grass, excuse me. Nope. There's one. Stop watering it. Now our pockets are full again. Right, let's go back to the forge. We got 5,000 gold. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade tools. Now, should I do the axe or the hammer? Hammer. Okay, to do the copper hammer is 1,000 gold. Let's do that. Oh, I can't. I haven't used it enough, apparently. What about my axe? Nope. Okay. So I gotta use them more, I guess, before I can upgrade them. Alright. Good to know. So let's throw all these ores in storage. Our pockets are empty. Well, almost empty. Now let's see what we can do with the hammer. Now, is that mineral stone? Yes, that's what we need. Okay. And we're going to need 50 of those for the house upgrade. That's too big. Can't hit that one. Now what about if we hit these? Okay, that's how we get wood. Alright, so I learned a couple of things here. 50. If I can only contain 5 in each slot. Different styles of mineral stone. Yeah, he's not picking up the wood now. Alright, let's go into your pockets. Use up the last bit of energy we have. Excuse me. Add these that we already chopped. Use up the last bit of our energy. Well, this pocket being full, it's kind of getting to be a pain in the butt. Alright, so let's throw these in the bin, well, cabinet. So we got 29 mineral stone and, 25 mineral stone, 18 logs. So we're going to need a lot more logs. Alright, we got that. We can throw these in there. Alright, so let's go to sleep. I'm going to call this episode here. I appreciate y'all for watching. I would really appreciate it if you click the like and subscribe buttons. Share this video with others. It would really help out my channel. So thank you all and hope you have a great day.